Crew Reporting. Visit Load Planning window and click on Crew Reporting on top menu. The details for the selected rake is already fetched in the Train Details window. Now, to add crew for the train, press F3. Now, user have to provide the following details like name, crew type, headquarters, called time and date, sign on time and date. Further, press F2 to save data. Repeat above steps for all the crew members you want for your rake.